Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.
I come all the way from Tokyo. There was no bus this morning. What I'm going to do when I'm going to see my good friend down there? Hello. We are here this morning, beautiful morning. We're going to meet my good friends from the Highlands. If I knew there was so many stairs, I would never come. I have more stairs to go. Like I said, it's like going to the Eiffel Tower. Must be. No, hey, we meeting you got three stone from here.
Hey,
I'm okay.
Good morning.
Well, you're right.
Me okay.
Good luck. You making my name?
I'm style from Mipla Highlands Mumu. Highlands Mumu.
Okay.
So me like Mumu na me straight him all stone walking fire. Na behind long Mipla cooking stone. Kill him pig past time. Cooking stone. All mamas are washing bell blown. Pig now. Kissing come back, okay, me plus away. Rousing stone come out, me plus I put him leaf on top of stone.
Banana leaf,
yeah, banana leaf. Before me plus cover him stone, put him kumu go inside, cocoa go, banana go, finish meaty go on top. One stone me plus I put him, kumu again, big plus skin blow meat, me plus I cover him.
Okay, so you, time you cook him by layer. First you got stone, you got leaves, meat blow you come,
yes.
Leaf blow you come, stone you come, so you make him like layer or cook him. Big plapot, huh?
Yeah. So me plus I fill him whole and like whole and finish now.
Yeah.
And that long me plus cover him leaf.
Okay.
Leaf finish and me plus wait him, I think, 2-3 hours.
Okay.
So before me plus throw some leaf and brown.
And cook
finish. And cook finish.
Because time you put him leaf up, and kiss him smell or leaf too. And start making very, 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 very tasty mumu. Not low banana or get a some people stab him low leaf and give him good smell low all kai kai.
Nice smell.
I'm no.
I'm so come up because I'm no water no stop inside. I'm fresh. Kumu one time meat.
I'm that's all.
So I'm sure. Kaya smell blong and I'm so narla nice.
I'm no.
So we play cook lo pot. I'm different lo taste blong kumu.
Okay, brother Blomi. Time you dig him hole. Big play hole or lick lick or.
We play so scale him lo all kaya.
Yeah, I'm
so no. Plantis. Plantis kaya we play extend him deep.
Okay.
Go down. Awesome. Like 1 meter. I'm custom tumbuna.
I'm tumbuna blow you.
I'm style blow tumbuna blow me.
I'm no. Okay. Time you working the big black I can blow you. I'm no one occasion. Next like wedding or funeral or.
So bright pay me plus I'm mumu. Okay. Like some man in die.
Yeah.
So me plus stop. Oscar I finish me plus up.
Cooking big black
guy. Yeah, big black guy and big black guy go about.
All go together. Yeah, no, yeah. It's all about sharing. It's a piece of what I like about Papua New Guinea. Never lose your custom and your culture. You have to retain them all the time. That's why Papua New Guinea is exclusive. You go somewhere, they're going to give you something to eat.
Yes.
They're going to give you something to drink. They're going to let you to sit down. I'm good, bro. So, kai kai where?
Kai kai. I think we'll bring him come.
I'm bringing him come, eh?
Yeah.
I'm kakai now,
I'm ready. Kakai now,
I'm ready. Okay, that's how ready. Me kissing my plan, me kakai.
Yeah, you kissing like a kakai. Taste him.
Okay, look him. You got banana. You got money, bro.
Banana stop. Cocoa stop. Kumu. Meat stop.
Can I test some?
Yeah, you can taste it.
Lovely, the best. Me kissing my plan. Mmm. I'm soft and good, man. Flavor blowing, but all get something you go stop.
Taste blown by stop. You know, go out to mumu. Style blown, tumbuna.
I'm good, man. Very nice. Well, you know what? I'm going to go back to my kitchen. Now we go work in one plate, blow me. I'm a chef. We look, we look in my ingredients, we have, we get something in table up. So now me, thinking of making something. Very, very special. Stay with us, please. Don't go anywhere.
We're going to go back to her kitchen and do a very special momo so everybody could enjoy it and see how easy is it to do a good momo in the house. Okay, bye bye. Thank you, Drew. Me and Mama, the momo blue you and the momo blue you and good plat for you. A flavor is coming like something.
Okay.
Thank you, good plat, man.
Thank you.
Au revoir.
Welcome.
Merci. À bientôt. Bon appétit. Oui. Au revoir.
Là, you not thinking me too?
Stay with us. Don't go anywhere. Up next, chef will cook an inspired momo casserole.
Welcome back to Taste of PG. Today, with a spice from the islands, we're going to do a casserole momo, an inspired casserole momo, with a taste of PG from the islands.
Inspired momo casserole. For that lovely dish, you will need 1 kilo of smoked pork hook, 500 grams of smoked chicken wings, 1 red onion, 1 white onion, 2 potato, 1 taro, 4 banana, 2 cocoa, 1 white radish, 3 cloves of garlic, 1 ginger, 1 bunch of abaca, 100 ml of olive oil, 250 ml of coconut milk, 1 magic cube, salt and pepper to taste.
All right, first of all, I have a beautiful cooking pot up here, very nice. Then I will preheat a little bit. Okay, so I'll preheat my pot, not too hot. I put him on low. Remember, we're doing a momo, not a stir fry. All right, so we go for first. Warm up the pot, slow warm up. We get a bit of olive oil. I want to put some flavor on it. I know you're not putting olive oil, but I will do so. So I put a bit of olive oil. That's the one, down there. So first of all, red onion. Now this is a ceramic knife. Lovely, beautiful. So the cut I'm going to do big cut. I want big cut everywhere on the momo. So first of all, lovely, beautiful. Smoke, it's been smoked, so it's excellent. So I will cut it the top a bit to make the stripe on it, all over the place. It's nothing big, lovely. Straight into the pot. First of all, we got the smoked chicken wings. The stove is clean, so we got them there. We, after that, mix them up with the coconut milk. Clever, nice, perfect. At this point, we broke the skin a little bit, not too much. Meantime, I'm sealing the meat, I'm not cooking it. So I'll give it a time. The time the meat seals, I will cut my vegetables. Hey. Okay, vegetable easy. Big pieces. I want big pieces in there, so we're not going to cut you out. That's what I want to do. The big things, the same. I want big piece on it. That I will not cut it. I will cut my ginger on big piece. I got my okra, who I grow in Papua New Guinea. I want all the flavor to remain inside. All right? And of course, we got a pair, Mrs. Tomato, straight from the garden. I will remove the rubbish and the same, I will give her 4 quarters. There we are. Next steps, I will roll my meat over because at this point the skin to be a bit colorful. Lovely. I love it. Yes, lovely. Well done. Perfect. All right, the coconut milk. It's not coconut milk, it's a coconut cream, so we put in the same bowl of water to blend them up together. A bit of water. Lovely. I will have my ground pepper. Don't crack them because you will burn your mouth, but it's good for this all together. So we put them in there. And my big ginger. I don't cut the ginger, I want him to be all full in there. I want the whole flavor to go inside. Ginger there, ginger there, ginger here. I will juice some lemon in there. There we are, lovely. And I got another one, lemon, or we go straight in there. And of course, now what we're going to put, a bit of pepper to taste. Lovely, a bit of salt. There we are. After putting salt and pepper, we're going to put a bit of a touch of an apple vinegar. It's very nice. Not too much, 1 teaspoon.
only for the flavor. That is lovely. There we are. We're going to put all vegetables into the pot. The white radish, the taro, the cowco, the banana. And I have up here all my garlic, that I'm going to cut it, all my ginger, my banana. Last one, tomato. And the last for the last, a little of chili flakes. A bit of chili flakes. And fasol. Okay now, organisation ministable, cooking pot for your plat, you looking finished? So now, we're going to stop 1 hour and a half low, low fire, cooking, cooking, tassel, bubble, bubble, bubble. Going to put the pot there, tendez on top du cabaret. I'm going to go for a cup of coffee. We come back later to see if it's cooked and we terminate that. A plus tard. It's been about 1 hour and a half now. The thing is excellent. So now I got some beautiful kumu from the market and I'm going to put them on top. Lovely. Like that. What I like with that abica, that's an abica kumu. It's full of zinc. It's very good for you. We're going to steam the kumu now. Here we are. Let him boil. Give him about 10 minutes and be ready to serve it to plate. Here we are done. Our veggie is nice and steam. How can you see? Beautiful. So I'm going to put the gas off. Lovely. I'm going to lift my pot up and put the pot on the side up here. We've got some beautiful kumu, nothing cooked, steamy. So I'm going to put the kumu on the side. The kumu up here. That one down there. You're going to kiss him, all get a banana blow me. All right, so banana stop. So what I'm going to get that from there, first of all, at all, and it's nothing cooked and soft. That's the big papa up here. I will put them on the side down there. Okay, give papa go up. Coco. Oh, I got something. Now, chicken wings for me come. Put him up. I got all my chicken wings. Well, you can come here on the side. More banana down there. As we have, of course, a beautiful soup. The last touch, bit all over the place. So it looks lovely, lovely. So this stand out said most. There we are, the finish of products from Testo PNG. A mumu casserole from the Highlands with a bit of a twist, a bit of flavor. I hope you've been enjoying it. I'm going to have a break, and when I come back, I'm going to eat them all. Au revoir, Mama Uta, à bientôt, à plus tard.
Stay with us. Up next, the chef twisted pork belly.
Just come back from the break. We still carry on today with a special from the Highlands. It's all about the pork. Pork is a very special meaning from the Highlander people. And we're going to make something very twisted today. We're going to do a twisted pork.
Twisted pork belly. You will need one ginger, one garlic, one magic cube, 3 tablespoons of coconut flour, 1 egg, 200 ml of coconut milk, 1 chili, 1 tablespoon of olive oil, 500 grams of pork belly, salt and pepper to taste.
Let's get started from stage one. What are we going to do? We have the cooking pot up here, lovely. So about putting there about. Do you know what is it? All of you people, I'm here to teach you too. You must observe your gas on bien moi. And big bravo for me. So I'm going to put in water bro up here. Lick water again. And tassel. Going to put it in the bowl. A
Actually, we need two bowls. Second one coming up. Nice one, beautiful. There we are. Another one, thank you. Next, very simple. Mr. Magic, all the way from Switzerland. In there. Stage number one, we're going to boil the water into the stove. And on. There we are, beautiful, lovely pot belly, look at it. Bit fatty, but it's perfect. Because when we're going to boil it, the fat will go away. So I'm going to get half of it. There we are. Into the water. Another one. There we are. Into the water. Bit of salt. And a bit of pepper. Lovely. All right, cover them up. Let them boil for about an hour. Thank you. For the special crumb, you will need one bowl. You will need 3 teaspoons of coconut flour. Don't put them in there. I will still put a bit of salt in there. And I will still put a bit of pepper. There we are. Cassowary eggs, available everywhere. Go in the bush, get one, let's go back home, put them in. There we are. Lovely, one eggs. And of course, 200 ml of coconut milk. There we are. That's a whisk, available in any shop in Papua New Guinea, if you want to buy one. So we're going to mix it up to make a bit like a coating. That's what I'm looking for, a coating. That will be the filling for the crumb and everything. Now, while I'm boiling the pork first, the pork belly is a bit fatty. So by boiling it, we're going to obviously get some fat out from the pork belly itself. There we are, the mix is ready. I want it like that because I want them to be firm and coated. I will put some grated garlic, so that we go together. Bit of ginger. Ginger is beautiful, it's got a bit of bitey and a bit spicy. The garlic is a bit sharp, so it's going to be a beautiful and excellent flavor added to the coating, bit of pork. There we are, ginger is done. And the last, I got my good friend, Mr. Chili. Oh, we'll go in there too. That one I want coarse. I want big coarse on it, so you want to be like that. There we are, lovely. Excellent. So, that one done. To make the mix nice and flexible, when it's going to be on the pork belly, I will add a bit of olive oil. There we are. Very well, pork is ready. We have up here about 1 cup of flour. But first of all, we're going to get some oil and we're going to warm up the oil. So I'm not going to put plenty, little bit. There we are. Stage number two. A bit of chili. Not too much. And tassol. I'll mix it up a little bit. There we are. Next. I will get my pork and put them into the flour, like that. All over the place. Why we did them in the flour? So the coating could stick on it. If you don't do that, the coating will not stick on it. Excellent. Now, we're going to put the pork into the coating. So we go like that, lovely, slowly. I will take the whole thing close to the fry pan and put him into the fry pan. Lovely. There we are. The oil is nice and hot. Same for the other one. Same thing, same process. That will give it all the flavor to your pork belly. Another one inside. There we are. Lovely. There we are. Same principle. Cut them up with the flour You have to be careful. Make sure the kids, they're far from the fry pan. Because the things are bubbling. You see that? It's lovely. Perfect. Dip them in there. Hold the other one. Again. Enough! Ah, it's stopping now. That's easy. Hold it again nicely. Plenty of them. Lovely! One more in there. The last one. Dip them in. Same principle. Lovely. Done. That's it. And all in there. Let them cook. There we are, it's about nearly puffing, 6-7 minutes. So we're going to turn them around, and we got the beautiful crisp on it. Lovely, very careful. Make sure you wear your glasses and your safety glasses when you cook the pork belly, a bit, visual way, because it's going to go all over. This pork, you can do nothing about it. That's the way it is. We love that, lovely. You see that? Lovely. Give them another 5 minutes. Let them cook properly, and we're going to plate them. There we are, my dear friends. Can you smell? Do you have any idea how good this, the pink smell? Very nice. So, we're going to remove them from the fry pan. They've been cooking lovely for about, I would say, but 5-6 minutes on each side. It's another creation and inspiration for Taste of PNG. Thank you. There we are, the last one. Lovely, crunchies all down there. I don't want to take them out. Perfect. Can't get better than that. There we are, finished. Now I'm going to get my salad and we're going to plate everything together to have a dish ready. Here, yes. Lovely. Our salad is ready. And we're going to plate, as all the time do, the pork on top. I'm going to put one piece up here. Put one down there. I will put one up here, down there. And one on side up here. Lovely. Well, what a beautiful day together again. There was a day from the Highlands today, and what we have to eat in the Highlands, we like to eat pork. Pork is beautiful. It's another idea for Taste of PNG, the twisted pork. It's lovely, it's got a lot of color on it, it's got a lot of flavor. If you want to know more about Taste of PNG, or what we do, or who we are, Taste of PNG is not only about cooking. Taste of PNG is about our people, what we eat, our tradition, and we have to retain our culture. And that's what we're doing together. Send us an email on testopng@emtv.com.pg. So it's been a pleasure to be with you. God bless Papua New Guinea, Mama Uta, Orgela, Trapla, Gizblo, Yupla. Bye bye.
Taste of PNG is brought to you by Origin Energy.